Welcome back to Maypole. We've just been and tested the first field we mowed. Now the way up to the second one. Hopefully it's not going to rain. I hear thunder in the distance at the moment. It doesn't look like it's going to rain. Seems like a bit more progress with harvest. Got as far as the oats now. Silage clamp is all compacted and sheeted. Let's put a wire going. The field has been finished. There's two ways we could get to this next field. Through the yard is the quicker of the two. Fields down this way. My neighbour owns some of them. Seems to find our way onto there. Through off the other road as well. It's a longer way round. Folded. Just go once around the outside. Use the older Vulture for this job. The new one for raking up bit. Depends if it needs on the sprayer or not. Might have to rake the straw yet, as we had a bit of a shower on us. That's a bit damp to bale at the moment. Hope that by tending this, this will dry out enough to bale a bit later. It's because we can't do grass again on these fields. Series. Modernising the solar setup, I think it is taking a bit long at the moment. We're by ourselves most of the time now, as we've got no permanent staff anymore. Hard help getting harder to find. Some of it at the moment, it doesn't matter. It's a nice warm day at the moment, so it should help it dry quicker. Get all the velvets and vultures in this colour if we can. Move on them. Newer one is the same colour. Reason I got the John Deere is I didn't like the variable transmission in the vultures. Stays dry now for a few hours. Otherwise we'd have some real problems. Definitely won't have heavy rain, otherwise I might knock the oats out. little bits we missed down there we could get when we're on our way out of the field. This is not the end of the world. Heavy crop on this one. Round. I have to get a tractor set up for growing it up later. See if there's any spraying coming first. Because that can't wait for getting any of those jobs in. Books were clear when we started doing this job today. Got a bit of a dodgy thermostat on this tractor at the moment. Just staying out of the hot bit of the temperature gauge, just keep flicking into it. Start doing that when we cut in the solid strides with it. We can't find anything too amiss there. Thermostat, well, that's the sender unit, but nothing particularly amiss that we can see. It doesn't seem as hot as the temperature gauge is saying it is when we have a look. Getting hot whilst doing nothing, which is a concern. Just can't find what's causing it at the moment. Sorted. See the clamp was sheeted through there now. Right, that is where we'll leave this video though. So for now, I will say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.